Today I plan to do a cloud pour on this previously used canvas. I have a rose gold. It doesn't look the same in the camera as it does in real life, but it's a paler gold than what you see there. This is a blue halo gold, although it looks green in the camera. And this is a bronze. This is coffee bean. This is Venetian blue, and this is a light blue, and this is my cloud mix. And we'll see what happens.
If you are enjoying this video, please like and subscribe below.
This one. I'm glad I pulled out the purple paint, the dioxazine purple that I had mixed up and re-poured. And I was afraid it wouldn't go well with the blue halo gold, but as you can see, it created some beautiful halo effects. A lot of depth there, the layers, but the blue halo gold has that greenish tinge to it, and I love how it looks with the purple. And then there are all these translucent cloud boulders, almost look like opals. So I threw together leftover paints, and I was having problems with lumping. As you could see, I was digging out big lumps, especially in the previous pour. And then I threw together a couple of mixtures of cloud mix, So I don't have the recipe ratios, but they did contain, I'll put it in the description box below as well, what the ingredients were, but it contained American Floetrol, Vallejo Pearl Medium, some satin enamels. I think I had satin enamels in it, maybe not, because I had some Amsterdam pouring medium, some Creative Inspirations pouring medium in there, so all those ingredients created quite a show. So let me know what you think in the comment section below. Well, this is the next day, and as you can see, it didn't dry very well. I don't think I had it level. And then this creepy face appeared in the center of the painting. Oh well. And that's it for today. Have a good day.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe below.